Do you recognize this girl?
Yes.
What's her name?
Cherry.
We think we can help you, but we need to help her too.
You don't understand.
Who is she?
I'm asking you politely to let this one go.
She's a child.
You can trust us.
Been told I have trust issues.
Well, there's only one way to fix that.
The reason you can't find Cherry, the reason why she doesn't have a last name or parents or a social security number, it's because she's not real. She's not a real human being.
What is she, Gareth?